Thank you, man of God. Allow me to say only one thing for our generation. Thank you, whoever felt led. For us to have a resurrection service. Because if you die, if you died, you'd need these kinds of people. Let me say it again. If you died and you were not ready to die, you would need these kinds of people. And now our generation has learned. We are not going to just bury them. No. Before you bury them, you call us. Call the prophets. Call the evangelists. Call the pastors. Let us have some minutes with them. It has started today. In the mighty name of Jesus. We are not burying our own. Without exercising faith. Thank you. Because it is finished. For me, I believe he's resurrected. Shout hallelujah.
Come on. Come on.
Praise God. Praise God. I want us to continue in faith. Where you are seated. I'm requesting the Melchizedek, the order of Melchizedek team. I want us to sit back now. Hallelujah.
Amina.
Thank you, Jesus. Zikiriza tugende masono kusaba nga tutudde we buli omu wabadde atudde.
I believe everyone can, all of us can pray from wherever we have been seated. You can sit back and continue in prayer. Praise the Lord.
Let's get seated now. I'll tell you, the truth is, there is resurrection. There is resurrection. We want to thank God that we've done our part. We want to thank
the three youths that were dumped into the flames of fire. They spoke these words that we believe God is going to rescue us out of this fire.
And his name will be glorified.
Even though
that
even though It's a constant. God's name is ever exalted.
Today we have set a precedent. Before we put up the organizing committee of funeral services, we shall first put the resurrection committee.
Tuina committee eyokuzukira je tugenda okuteekawo.
Tetugenda kowa.
We are not going to give up.
But I'm asking ourselves now, let us sit. Let us sit and listen to this.
Kati baden saba abatutule tulize bino.
Era mu continuinge mukusaba ne mukukiriza mbasaba mwena abavubuka kati tutule tukirize Katonda.
The other youths, you can sit and let's continue in faith.
Because we want to listen to Pastor John, he's going to speak.
Rakubatu agakuize eliyo msumba.
I'm asking and I'm requesting somebody take Angel and others, take care of them.
Praise the
Lord. There's
always that song that promises us of. That song is in the other books we tore down. You did something crazy and of faith.
Oluimba lugamba nti akagombe gwe karivuga ngechisera chituse lunaku lulunji gwe rulicha ngavalondebe bakunganye mu makage muguru. We vari itamanya nange ndivayo. We vari baba ita amanya. We vari baba ita amanya. We vari banga baita amanya. We vari itamanya nange ndivayo. Lekatu mukolere mukamo kuzibyo budde togere kobolonjiwe burijo lunaku welulicha abafune bazukira bwe bali yitamanya nange ndibayo bwe bali babaita amanya bwe bali ba Gavaita manya, Puebariba, Gavaita manya, Puebariita manya, se mambo diva yo. Dunaku, Pueru, Richa, Abaf, Ne Bazukira, Muchiti, Wacho, Kuzukira, Kweye. Ngabalondebe tukunganye mu makage muguru bwe bali yitamanya nange ndibayo oli bayo tuyimbire wa mukolasi bwe bali babayita amanya bwe bali ba ngabayita amanya bwe bali ba ngabayita amanya. We bari itamanya nange ndibayo. Lunaku bweru picha abafune bazukira. Muchiti wacho kuzukira kweye. Ngabalondebe tukunganye mumakage muguru. We bari itamanya nange ndibayo. We bari babaita amanya we bari babaita amanya we bari banga baita amanya we bari itamanya nange ndibayo njagala okubuuza bamekango genda kubayo.
How many of us are part of that team?
You can stand up on your
feet. We are going to declare that
we are going to be back. I want us to come back to order. Katilangirira nti bwe bali babaita amanya bwe bali ba babaita amanya kubira mukama engalo ez'amaanyi bwabanga okakasa ojja
kubaawo
tukoze ogwaffe
We are doing our part.
Kati tulinda Katonda akola ogugwe.
And God is going to do his part too.
Nabagambye nga tutandika.
As I told you from the beginning.
Nti tuyina abantu bangi ababadde batusaba okubalindako.
That many of people have been.
Tuyina delegation eziva mu America ne mu Bungereza ne mu Europe.
We have different delegations that told us to wait for them.
Basabye tubalinde batuuka ku Monday akawungeezi.
They are coming in on Monday evening.
Era ne tugamba wate coincidence kati katusigale nga tukkiriza.
And we told them, be powerful, let's continue believing.
We still have enough time, continue believing.
Tukyalina obudde, tukyakkiriza.
So we changed the burial to Tuesday. If he doesn't resurrect, we will bury him. Because that is the order. For us, abantu tukola bya buntu.
We can do things as individuals.
Katonda nakola ebyobwa Katonda.
And God works supernaturally.
Katonda yetalina mu bya buntu muye.
God is not human.
Akola byabwa Katonda.
He is supernatural.
Fetukoze ekyobuntu.
We have done the natural way.
Buli kyetuteeka okola tukikoze.
And we have done what we ought to do.
Ate ffe tusoose kikola kino ekyobuntu.
We are not the first people to do the spiritual act.
Mu kibuga yekye nawulira ekyennayini waaliyo era abantu ne bakola kye tukoze.
Even at the city of Nine, there are people who did what we have done. Ne bategeka
okuziika kw'omwana wa nnamwandu.
They prepared a funeral for the son of a widow.
Era ne batuuka n'okumutwala.
And they reached a level of going for the burial.
Ye Katonda n'abasanga ku Yesu n'abasanga ku geti n'amuzuukiza.
But Jesus met them along the gate and resurrected him.
Nga tukkiriza tusigala tukola bye tulina okukola.
Believing that we are still doing what we ought to do.
Osanga gye tusanga kanganda.
Maybe he shall find us at Kanganda.
Tunaba tuwete Kabembe.
Maybe as we are going off to Kabembe.
Nzikiriza.
I believe.
Tuyinza okuba nga tunaba tuserengeta.
Maybe as we slope down.
Ku ntaana.
At the grave.
Asobola okukolera awo.
God can still do a miracle there.
Ani amanyi oba akyalinda obujulizi buwere.
Maybe still waiting for a big testimony.
Tuyinza okuba nga tunaba tugamba enfuufu mu nfuufu n'akikolera awo.
Dust in dust and then he does it there.
Tuyinza okuba nga bajja natukubira bukubizi simu nga wayise ennaku ssatu.
Maybe after some days they will give us phone calls.
Our duty is just to believe.
Omulimu gwaffe gwa kukiriza.
I want to thank everybody.
Njagala okwebaza buli.
Oya situddo okukkiriza olunaku lwaleero.
The one that raised up
your faith today.
Just appreciate yourself.
Njagala oku recognizing abantu bano family members of the Nagenda's family.
We would like to recognize the members of the family of the Nagenda's.
Senga Mkova.
Aunt Mukova.
Senga Rose Simbi.
Aunt Rose Simbi.
Senga Robina Kigongo.
Aunt Robina Chigongo.
Rosemary.
Aunt Rosemary.
Sister Carol.
Sister Carol.
Ba uncle Boba Bomwana.
The uncles of the boy.
Mr. William Chigongo.
Mr. William Chigongo.
Joseph Mulinde.
Joseph Mulinde.
Mubiru Mike Costa.
Mubiru Mike Costa.
Abo ba uncle ne basenga.
Those are the aunties and the uncles.
Era njagala obanjulira family ya John Mulinde.
And I'd like to introduce to you the family of John, Apostle John Mulinde.
Yeye nyini agenze kuumula.
He himself, he has gone to take some rest.
Abade tawulira bulungi.
He hasn't been feeling well.
Shira Mulinde abaddewo wano.
Mrs. Sheila Mulinde has been here.
Abraham Mulinde.
Abraham Mulinde.
Hope Mulinde.
Hope Mulinde.
She's in New York.
Yeah, I'm in New York, in America.
Emmanuel Mulinde.
Emma Mulinde.
Is in New York. Taliu na yewano.
Na yari mu America. He's not here.
Mrs. Musoke Angela Mulinde.
Omchiala Angela Mulinde Musoke.
She's here at the casket.
Na yari wano kwe mulaba wano kuni.
She's still in the same spirit with me, believing.
Achiali mu moyo yomu nange ngatu kiriza.
Geoffrey Mulinde Mubiru is at home. She's sick.
Geoffrey Mulinde Mubiru ali waka murwadde.
Jackson Mulinde is here.
Jackson Mulinde na yewari.
Lincoln. John Lincoln Mulinde has been here, but he has gone with the father.
John Lincoln Mulinde naye agenze ne kitaawe.
Feva Mulinde she has also followed.
Era ne Feva Mulinde naye agenze.
Samuel Mulinde ye bamuleseyo waka.
Samuel Mulinde was left home.
Faith Mulinde, Mrs. Gideon, she has gone with the father too.
Mrs. Faith Mulinde has gone also with.
We are standing with this family.
Tuyimirira na ne nyumba eno.
I want to tell you that tables is reason na twatesetese ekyokulya, we need to celebrate.
Yes, we have prepared a meal.
We are supposed to celebrate.
Everyone who is believing in the celebration
we
today.
We should have this buffet.
We must be part of this buffet.
So, don't leave the food because we prepared it for you.
Emmere tojitulekera kubanga twajibategekedde.
Mukama yebazibwe.
Praise be to the Lord.
Nera njagalo bajukiza.
But I would like to remind you.
Ntiteri kufena manyikadde.
None of us knows the time.
Norecho wetegeke.
So prepare yourself.
Mukama yebazibwe.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So, I feel prompted to tell you this.
Mpuliro kuwalirizibwa kugamba kino.
Nti genda maso ng'osaba.
That go on and keep praying and believing.
Tugenda kuva wano.
We are going to live here.
Tusigalenga tukkiriza.
Remaining and believing. The A plus funeral service is going to do its work.
Sorry, Nabadema Magamba Faith, Mrs. Faith Mulinde, she's still here. Nabadema ni agenze.
Muchala Faith Mulinde na yari wana chakiriza.
Katindagala tu imiria tu sabe.
So, could we please raise up and we pray?
To kize katonda kuremere.
So, as to believe God for the food.
No, to bless the food.
Emere tujuwa mukisa.
Mwebare abawadeyo.
Thank you for your contributions.
I believe that you have done your great part and God is going to do his. Gideon,
if Gideon is not resurrected by tomorrow,
kumande,
on Monday,
tusisinkane ekabembe kusawa nya ezokumacha.
We shall meet in Kabembe at 10 a.m.
Kurokubiri.
On Tuesday, actually. For us, we have drafted a program. The remaining is for the Lord.
Yes, we are far.
When Jesus died,
Yusuf,
Joseph of Arimathea came and did his work. He didn't cut short the resurrection. He took him to the grave and he buried.
Yes,
and Jesus rose forth.
So let man do what is for men and let God do what is godly.
Fenga abantu katukolecha abantu mukama leka kolecho bwa katonda.
Twagala okubata mangu tugende ku mere kubanga sawa ya kafyo.
We want to release you, go have your meal, it's time for you.
Mukama tukwira zoro abantu bano na bakunganye mukubiza.
Father, we thank you for all the people who have gathered here in faith.
Tukweba zoro echo kulya chotuwadde.
We thank you for the meal you have provided for us.
We pray that
we may enjoy it and rejoice over
it.
May it work in our
lives.
May it give us the grace to serve you.
We bless the hands that prepared and those that provided. In Jesus' name.
I believe you that as people eat and go back home,
we send them back with journey mercies.
May you save them from the snares of the way. May you enable them to overcome the ways of the enemy. I surround them with walls of fire as they go. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord.
Amen.
Amen.